I'm Bridget. I'm a biology and psychology major from just outside of Philadelphia, and this is my Dartmouth moment. So I'm a senior, or we say I'm a 21. So we're outside the Life Sciences Center on campus. I've spent a lot of time here being a biology major. It's definitely a unique year with COVID. I'm living off campus, which I've never done, and I really enjoy living with friends. That's been really nice. But I do miss being on campus, and I really miss in-person classes because I feel like online is not quite the same. I just miss all the little aspects of being on campus life and eating in the dining hall. Now it's a whole process to grab a meal with people or something, and I like just that last minute sort of thing, or grabbing something after class or studying with people. You can't really do that anymore, and so I definitely miss that. And just Dartmouth culture. There's a lot that's unique to Dartmouth, and I feel like you don't really get that coming out online. I never thought about coming to Dartmouth until I was looking at schools in Boston and decided to shoot up here. I got that feeling that people talk about that I never thought I would get because I'm such an indecisive person, but I did here. I fell in love with it, and when I got in, decided to come. It's definitely been a place where I've experienced a lot of growth and developed into a more confident person, more outgoing, and shaped my career goals a little more. I've had some really encouraging professors, and when I've gotten to upper level classes, who have really helped me discover and shape out which path I want to take in the future a little bit better. I'm hoping to get into vet school and then go on to specialize in small animal veterinary medicine, and potentially pursue a PhD within that realm and do some research to really progress treatments. I'm very interested in oncology or internal medicine, and also behavioral medicine. So I'd like to specialize in one of those areas, I'm thinking, and maybe do research as well. As a senior, I'm really sad to not be as active and able to do everything in person and on campus. It's really disappointing to see that last year kind of slip away. I'm excited to see what the future has to hold and finally, hopefully, pursue a career in veterinary medicine that I've always dreamed of.